to get ready to go into the chair. And we're going to use a sliding board because it'll just be easier for you than to stand and try to manage your brace and your upper body.
Okay.
We're just going to do it today and see how it goes. So we're going to make sure this chair is closer to you because it's a little harder for you to move. So what we're going to do is we're going to put this sliding board just under your thigh.
Okay.
And as you slide across, okay, you'll just kind of literally slide on the board.
All right.
All right. So what I need you to do first is I just need you to lean a little bit to your right onto that arm. You doing okay with that?
Mm-hmm.
Now I'm going to lift this leg just a little bit so I can get underneath here, okay? I just need to get it underneath here a little bit. There we go. All right, and then lean back. Now if you can, what I want you to do is I want you to put your left hand on the board here. I know it's a little hard because you can't really bend. So as we come across, you're just going to fingertip it along there, okay?
Okay.
All right, so I'm going to give you a little bit of help here. I'm going to block your knees a little bit so you don't slide.
Okay.
Forward. I want you to slide across, but not forward.
Okay.
All right, so I'm going to come in. What I'd like you to do is, if you can, just kind of turn your head a little bit. I know you can't go very far. So I'm going to come in a little lower. And I know you can't really bend, so I'm going to just kind of hang on down here on your bum.
Okay.
And we're going to just come across, do what you can. Board's moving on us. That's okay. I've got it. Keep sliding. There you go. Now, what I want you to do is stop here. If you can, I want you to reach over for this armrest. Is that okay for you?
Yep.
All right. So we're going to keep sliding. The board's just going to go with us. We'll just stay right there. Fun part now is getting it out.
All right.
So go ahead and let's scoot you back a little bit. So there you go. Very helpful person. Okay, I'm going to move this chair a little bit just so I can get this board out, okay? So. All right, now I'm going to lift this leg. I'm just going to kind of slide this out. There you go. You doing all right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to give you this armrest, but I just want you to